Hi everyone, welcome. It's such a quiet group. Thank you for joining us here this Thursday afternoon here at the Asian Art Museum. My name is Janet Oh, and I'm the assistant curator of contemporary art here. We're so pleased to welcome Theresa Wong here, who's been working with us in the contemporary art department since, I want to say, February or March of this year. And it's been just such a joy working with her in this capacity. So before we start, I want to mention that the exit is behind where you came in, over there at the back of the hall. And if you would like an assistive listening device, we have those available in the back corner where Ted is waving. We also have alt text available for today's performance. For that, we have a QR code and our staff members are happy to assist with that. So I'd like to first acknowledge that we are on the unceded ancestral homeland of the Rabotish Ohlone, who are the original inhabitants of the San Francisco Peninsula. We wish to pay our respects by acknowledging the ancestors, elders, and relatives of the Rabotish community, affirming their sovereign rights as First Peoples. So this is the second of three performances that we have been presenting with Theresa here. Basically, she's been in residence with us, meeting with different curators and staff members and educators, just pretty much all throughout the museum, to develop three different site-specific works related to works in our collections and in our exhibitions. So our first one was with Carlos Villa, which is downstairs on the ground floor of the museum. And I should mention, we're open until 8 today, so you're welcome to stay. Please stay, linger in the galleries. So this is the second work. There are some programs in the back with information on this performance. I'd like to give out a few thanks to people. I'd like to first thank Theresa for her collaboration on this really fun project, and to John O'Shea and his team of Norman, Ted, Steve, Michael, Jason, and Travis, as well as Abby Chen, Head of Contemporary Art, Robert Mintz, Jenna Irwin, Allison Wyckoff, Inder Mungal, and many other staff who have helped with these efforts. We will have one more performance on August 18th, which is also a Thursday night, in our Japan galleries, which are located on that side. So I will give a heads up that it will get very, very dark in here in a moment, and the performance will run without any breaks. And we really encourage you to walk around the space throughout the performance, take a seat, and just really just delve into this experience with us by examining the space. And as I mentioned, we're open until 8, so please stay afterward. And yeah, please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.